How to use the edge guide. The edge guide is used to set the width of the fabric to be trimmed from the edge before it is serged. Moving it to the left causes less to be trimmed, and to the right to trim more fabric.